Chicken. You make the motors, make the white one motorcycle now. Make the squirrel chicken. So that's why I don't respect it, homie. And I hate it. It's like Whack 100, the trick of Mr. Prince, man. Mr. Prince normally don't talk. But now, he don't have that mystique to him no more. Now he on camera explaining to this punk ass. Yeah, so now he don't look like the big bad Prince no more. Nervous at times. He looked like Wacky getting the best of him. He don't look strong no more. Cause he done let Wack trick him. But I know. The feds done rattled his cage.
Hey, Prince. boy so heavy, y'all, it pushed me over. Hope y'all having a great day. I'm not doing a lot of talking on this video because everything ain't about me, man. I just want to let y'all see dogs. I know a lot of y'all come just to see dogs, so. All right, bro, go eat. Go eat, buddy. Y'all see how he take a break to show me some love? Y'all see how he take a break to show me some love? It's the ultimate sign of respect and love, man. No matter what he doing, if I get to his level, if I get low, if I say, come here, he stop what he doing and show me love. This is the last male available, y'all. When I say he's perfect to me. Everybody say, oh, every dog got flaws. It depends on what you consider a flaw. It depends on what you consider a flaw. Depends on what you consider a flaw. Every dog got flaw. What do you consider a flaw? What do you consider a flaw? What do you consider a flaw? Prince. Hey, Prince. Hey, buddy. Hey. Hey, big boy. Hey, big guy. He don't know his name yet because he's not, you know, he may not be Stan, but we're going to call him Prince. And he's a lilac try. Beautiful, beautiful boy. Beautiful green, blue eyes combination. Healthy. No overbite. Perfect teeth. Great structure. Great temperament. Great. Amazing. Perfection. Perfection, bro. When I say his temperament is amazing, like, so today I didn't let nobody run around. I opened up the kennels and I went inside to clean the kennels. They don't always come out unless I let them out. So if I open up one of them kennels, if I say no, they all sit back, they let me come in and clean, and I close the gate back. I have to tell everybody else no, no, for them not to move. He only come out when I tell him to come out. Difference. Difference. Huge difference. Complete respect. I love you, Prince. Such a good dog. Such a good dog. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more videos. It's your boy EJ with NBF Kennel, NBF everything. Nothing before family, man. Put your family first and be kind, be nice, be good. Being good is a fucking choice. Being good is a choice. Being nice, being kind is a choice. Helping somebody out is a choice. You all got a choice to make. You all got a choice to make. Make the right choice, always. All that shit is a choice, man. Hey, Prince.